A mile-high salute to you all as we welcome you here to Denver for this afternoon's matchup between the Arizona Cardinals and the Denver Broncos. We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Going to take it the distance. He's at the 50. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
The Cardinals lined up in the pistol. Looking to scramble.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows him.
We've known Bruce Arians for a long time as an offensive coordinator in this league, Pittsburgh, Indianapolis, and now getting the head coaching opportunity he had long sought and probably deserved years ago.
It's a chance, Jim, he deserved a long time ago. You know, you think about all the success Bruce Arians has had in the NFL, never got a chance to interview for a head coaching job until this year. I think he's going to do a terrific job in Arizona. The one thing we know, or two things, he can relate to players and he can coach offense.
You've always respected Arians' ability to play call.
Yeah, he knows how to keep teams off balance. And in the NFL right now, the offenses are just so dynamic. He is willing to take chances, throw the football down the field, and call plays when you're not expecting.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Cardinals official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
They tackle him for a loss. We're early in this one, but already a crucial third and long play coming up.
These are tough situations. What are you going to do on the offensive side? There's only so much you can do. If I was the defense, I would look for a screen.
Cardinals come out with a split backfield. Third down and 13. Sticks to his hands. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job that time by the defense. They get the fourth down situation here. They were bending a little bit, but they didn't give up the big play. Good job.
And converts on the three.
Well, Jim, that field goal puts them in the lead. It was a nice drive by the offense, and what it does, it just gives you confidence. You did some positive things on the field, and it should carry over for you for the rest of the game.
They're setting up return. This is a big-time return. Cardinals defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The tackle is made.
This is a route that's not run enough in the NFL. The corner route. So many times, receivers just go across the field, they go short. But when you make these double moves like that, you get wide open. And what a throw by the quarterback.
Manning complete as he finds Welker on that throw.
That time, the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read, but these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
That play is going to be challenged. There is the red flag.
Well, first off, you want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sidelines. Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football.
Broncos ready to boot it down the field. Come to the line, and it's first down. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, once again, we see why this quarterback is in there playing. He is one tough guy. Takes the big hit and still throws the football down the field.
The pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up. He'll fire it out to the left. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Offense lines up here. Third down and five. Screen play is on. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Terrible job that time by the defense. My gosh, you got the offense in third down. You let them throw a screen pass. You can't make the tackle, and you give up the first down.
They're setting up screen. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I hope the best.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Rashard Mendenhall gets the carry.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Mendenhall's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Looks to his left. The pass is intercepted. That'll be a touchback. And the ball will be placed at the 20.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they finally come up with the big play and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
Down coming up. And he's almost intercepted. Second down coming up.
Thomas has got it on a pass, had some heat on it.
The old-fashioned way of picking up big yardage is running the fly route on the outside. Show the speed of the receiver and the strength of the quarterback's arm. What a nice completion.
First and 10. The throw to the left. Easy catch there. No one near him.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. Ball's going to be incomplete. A hit knocked the ball out.
Does it take talent to do something like this? You've got to time the pass, where the football's going, where the receiver's going to catch it, and do the perfect timing. Hit that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time. Incomplete pass.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Manning's going to take it from the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Scores the touchdown.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
The Broncos for the point after. No, it's not. It's a fake. Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. Offense lines up here. First and 10, Palmer's play action. Carson Palmer throws the long pass. It's Bailey with the pick. They pounce on him there.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Manning's got the football after the play fake.
Unstoppable.
The 10 gonna take it home for the touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Trying to trick them here with the Wildcat formation. First and 10, the handoff to Rashard Mendenhall to the right. Picks up 3.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Offense lines up here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Gains 13.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
First down here after the completion. Setting up screen. Makes the catch. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Eyeing that left side. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. And Fitzgerald's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Third and 10.
And a completion this time.
I love seeing the post route against defenses that are up there being aggressive, trying to stop the run. You go down the field. How about that? Stick that foot into the ground, make that break at 10 yards, and run right down the middle of the field on that post route.
That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
And he's going to be brought down. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
And here we have second down. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
What a nice corner route run by the wide receiver. He fakes the defensive back out, and look at the quarterback. He knows that little move. When he stuck it, he let him out to the corner. Nice throw, nice catch. Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
First down following the long play. Back to the air here on first down, trying to make something happen. Has the catch, but the feet are not down.
Well, that's a good job by my man. Really good effort. Gets outside the pocket, and but boy, once he gets outside the pocket, that's a terrible throw.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Cardinals official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
This has been a long drive. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Lining up now for the two. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got it in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Cardinals getting ready to kick it away. And he begins his return. And it's Carlos Dansby who's in on the play. Number 11 on the return. First down, offense readying for the snap. Peyton Manning looking down the field.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
after the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Play action fake, looking to throw. Throws to the right. No one in sight. Has the grab.
All the quarterbacks in the NFL, they'd all be great if they had all day to throw like this. When you give an average quarterback this kind of time, he turns into a great quarterback.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close. So he didn't put all his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
He'll go to the left. Has the first down. Now looking for more.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
Now first and 10. This is a screen play all the way.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
Tammy's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. John Abraham gets credit for the sack.
Well, that's a good job by the defense that time, getting the sack on the blitz. And when you blitz, you're taking a chance. You better get to the quarterback, and that time they did.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? Play clock's running down. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Oh, it almost picked off that time.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
A timeout charge to the offense. Lined up in the slot. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Throwing now to his left. Caught. 36-yard gain.
I guess that's how we're going to be today, isn't it? We're just going to go for it on fourth down. That time they go for it and they get it. Good job.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Working that left side. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
Good job that time by the defensive player. He reads the quarterback, gets in position, down near his own end zone, knocks that pass down.
It's now second down.
John Abraham gets credit for the sack.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes, the next clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
This long drive continues.
Manning's back in shotgun formation, and he's intercepted.
Gets past the first wave,
They've got him down there.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Quarterback is taken down.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take it down behind the line of scrimmage.
Set up screen. With two hands, he has it. Got a little crease, and now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Jim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
Let's go. 58.
Third and 6. Setting up a little screen. Going to lose yards here.
Well, that's the new NFL. Just keep going behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch it and make some yards. None there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
Let's go. Let's go. 58.
Palmer still has it after some nifty play action. The Cardinals now move the chains.
That's a good play that time by the offensive coordinator. Fourth down try. He makes the right call, and they pick up the first down.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Palmer's turning to look downfield. Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie makes that pickoff.
That was an awesome job by the defense. He just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
This will probably be the last play of the first half. And 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Intercepted. That's the end of the first half. And you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. We're back here now in this one where the Broncos lead by 11. There is a flag out. And he's going to be tackled right around the 43. That ball did not travel 10 yards on the onside kick, which is why the flag came out.
Yeah, it took a funny bounce. They were really unlucky that time. It was, they caught him by surprise, but the fact that it took that little crazy hop kept it from going 10 yards.
The second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
When you make play calls like this, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
It's a second and 13. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
Third down now. He's looking to the right here on this throw. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
You just can't sit back there and play conservative defense in the NFL. The quarterbacks and receivers are too good. Third and over 10 yards, you play safe and you give up the first down.
They go draw.
When you're a defensive tackle in the NFL, I'll tell you one thing it means. It means you are one big dude. And that big dude that time didn't move and tackled the running back for no gain.
Second down and 10. Reaches out and grabs it. Touchdown.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer is more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They pad their lead with that touchdown.
The Broncos with the PAT to come.
Oh, it's a fake.
And so they convert it here on the two-point try. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. There is a flag.
The last thing you wanted to do here was kick it out of bounds.
First down following the penalty. Palmer looking down the field. There's a receiver there, and the catch is made.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Screen, and he hauls it in. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
They come out of the dime package. Second and goal from the 8. And the throw, it's incomplete.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Third and goal from the 8. Trying to work that left side. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
Gets pretty tight down in here when you got third and goal. Not a lot of room for receivers to work in, but the quarterback and receiver, they're on the same page. Good throw and catch.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Welker's in the slot. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. The pass complete. Credit Darrell Washington with that tackle. Boy, he hung in there that time, Phil. Took the hit and still completed the pass.
Ooh, that's a big hit. I'll give him a lot of credit. That's a nice job. But when you get hit like this as a quarterback down the line, it's going to affect how you play. You're going to start getting rid of the football a little quicker, and you might miss some opportunity.
Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. And now they have a good situation.
Split backfield here. Second and 11. Screen pass. Ball was caught.
When you can throw an out route like that, that shows you the strength of the quarterback's arm.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Third and 12. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Matt Prater lining up for the field goal. Broncos will use a timeout here early in the second half. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for eight. That ball is picked off. They bring him to the turf.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
First down here. The screen set up here, bringing the play to an end.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy, he gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Second down and eight, into the open flat, leaps into the air and pulls it in.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time, nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Third and 11. Right on the money.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
That reception gave them the first down. Screen play is on. Good piece of tackling.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense through the zone, finding the open space and making a nice catch.
Coming up, second down. They're setting up screen. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Palmer's got it in the gun. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Smith lined up in a single back formation. Second and 10. Going across the middle, he makes the catch.
Good job by the offense, another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
This play set up by the long gainer. Carson Palmer throws the long pass, and it's incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands, and once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 10. Throws to the right. Almost intercepted.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Mounting a serious drive. Third and 10. Play fake here, looking to the right side and throwing.
And batted away.
Good job by the quarterback, reading the wide receiver. He is all over him, and it makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Play action. Looking across the middle, makes the grab.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Play action. Looks to his left. Brings it in. And pick up about four.
Really important they find a way to score on this drive here. So close to the goal line, they got to get back in this game. And if they find a way to score, even though they'll still be behind, it'll give them a lot of confidence.
Play number 13 coming up on this drive. Touchdown and drawing close.
Well, when you get close to the goal line, you always have to look out for the tight end, because anytime there's just a little bit of deception, that deception is enough for the tight end to get that area where he can get open. That time he does it, touchdown.
And the point after is good. Cardinals getting ready to kick it away. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Split backfield here. First and 10. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Welker's lined up now as a slot receiver. Second down and 13. Setting up screen. Two defenders there defending. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Peyton Manning under center. Throws the pass. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
It's a second and five here. They'll run it. Here's the handoff.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Lined up in the pistol formation. Third and one. Back to the running back. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss. You can't always go for it on fourth and short, but I like this call. They make it. The offense executes, and they pick up the first down.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. The play clock's running down. He'll throw it over the middle. Inhales the pass. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They got to make the catch. That time he did.
Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Receivers stacked up on this play. Quarterback drops back, play action. Hauls it in for the first down.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by
an action fake. They're going to get him here for a sack.
I don't know what the quarterback was looking at. He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
It's crunch time here in the fourth, about midway through the final quarter. And they can't connect. He was wide open, Phil. What in the world happened that time with the quarterback's throw?
Well, it was a beautiful play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Caught the defense by surprise. And I don't know what happened, Jim. Maybe he threw it so perfectly that he carried about three or four more yards than he expected. But you must hit open receivers like that.
Deep to Larry Fitzgerald. Dominique Rogers Cromartie has an interception.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Peyton Manning under center. First down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. He's got some daylight. He's tackled at the 30.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
First down here after the completion. He's looking to the right here on this throw. That's a gain of 6.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Welker is a receiver in the slot.
In contrast, the defense. First down.